Hello, hi everyone. I am your Burji sir. Now I am going to share with you one interesting video on comparative degree. Dear students, first of all, let's know what's meant by comparative degree. See here, the adjective which is used to indicate a higher or lower degree of a quality in comparison between two persons or things is said to be in the comparative degree. Dear students, let us see some examples how they are changed into comparative degree. First of all, Srishti is as sharp as Soumya. Here we have to look at the adjective part in order to know the kind of degree. Okay, if the adjective part consists of as, it's an indication of positive degree. And here Srishti is subject. Is verb. A sharp is adjective. And Soumya is object. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 is subject. 2 is verb. 3 is adjective part. 4 is what? Object. While changing the sentence into comparative degree, object always comes first. I mean, 4 comes first. What is that? Soumya. Okay. After writing object, we have to take verb. Okay. What is verb here? Is. And look at the beginning of positive degree sentence. Here, Srishti is there. Srishti is a noun. And read the full sentence. Srishti is as sharp as Soumya. And the sentence is positive. When you change the sentence into comparative degree, it becomes negative. Positive degree noun dinda aarambhagi adu positive agidre comparative degree alli negative agutte. Understand? Amale positive degree alli irthakkanta object yavagalu comparative degree alli subject agutte. Subject aad nantar verb baribeku. Verb aad nantar negative agirodrinda not baribeku. We should write the word not. And look at the adjective part. Here, as are cancelled. As matu as tagibeko. Uliteno sharp. It becomes comparative form. Sharp, when it changes to comparative form, it becomes sharper. S-H-A-R-P-E-R. Sharper. This is comparative form. After writing the adjective in comparative form, we have to write than. Okay? T-H-A-N, than. Than means, you know it, kinta or ginta. Ginta or kinta. And as means us to. As means us to. Than means ginta or kinta. Got it? Soumya is not sharper than. After writing than, you have to use subject of PD, Srishti. Okay? Soumya is not sharper than Srishti. I hope this point is clear. Look at the second sentence. Akash is not so fast as Rehan. Again, same. Akash is subject, is verb. Not is adverb, so fast. Understand, this is adjective part and Rihan is object. Here, so as are used. So as. So as means what? Us to. What are they? They are adverbs. Got it? Again, object of PD comes first in CD. Rihan. After writing object, we have to write verb. Is there. And the sentence has begun with noun. And the sentence is negative. Understand? When you change the sentence into comparative degree, it becomes positive. Got it? When a sentence beginning with noun, if it is positive, in comparative it becomes negative. If PD is positive, it becomes negative in comparative. If PD is negative, it becomes positive in comparative degree. This point we have to keep in mind. Okay, so not is cancelled, so is cancelled, as is cancelled. Then fast, do you know its comparative form? Faster. Rihan is faster. After writing comparative form, you have to write than. Got it? And after writing than barthakshana en madbeku? PD aarambha nodbeku. What is there? Akash. Then you repeat the subject as it is. Akash. Got it? Rihan is faster than Akash. Rihananu Akash kinta vegavagiddane. So it becomes comparative degree. And now PD number 3. You look here. PD has begun with no other student in our school. This is subject part. And is verb. And so strong as, this is adjective part. Pavan is object. Got it? Now which word is to be written first in comparative degree? Yav word barivek first ge comparative degree alli? Object and first baribeko. What is the object there? Pavan. Okay. And after writing object initially in comparative degree, we have to take verb. What is verb here? Is. And then take adjective part. So and as cancelled. Okay. Strong will become in comparative degree. Do you know? Stronger. Pavan is stronger. Okay. After writing an adjective in comparative form, what should we write here? Than. Than means kinta or kinta. After writing than, we have to look at the beginning of PD. Here no other is there. Here PD subject, we have to take it as it is and keep it after than. But one change will take place here. One the change aagtade. Illi no other idre, illi bando any other aagutte. Clear? No other becomes any other. The rest of the words will be repeated as it is. What is the subject part? As it is, baribeko. Any other student in our school. In our school. Full stop. Okay? Pavan is stronger than any other student in our school. Next. Very few girls in our class. This is subject. R is verb. As tall as, this is adjective part. And Namrata is object. Do you know which word comes first? The word object comes first in comparative degree. What is the object there? Namrata. Okay. Namrata is singular. And girls is plural. Girls plural. Therefore, R is used. And our new subject Namrata is singular, and the singular form of R is to be used here. What is the singular form of R? Is. Okay, Namrata is. And us are cancelled. Then tall will become taller. Namrata is taller. After taller, what should we write? Then. Then barthakshana en nodbeko? PD aarambha nodbeko. PD aarambhadalli enada illi very few. Very few badli en baribeko. Most other baribeko. Please remember. Then most other. Most other will be followed by plural noun. Remaining words till verb should be repeated. Got it? Most other girls in our class. I hope this point is clear. Last example. See here. Some boys in our school. This is subject. R is verb. And at least is adverb. Understand? And as smart as, this is adjective part. Sundar is object. Okay. Which word comes first in CD? CD valage yav word first ig bartade. Sundar. Object comes first. Got it? Okay. And after writing object, we have to write verb here. What is the verb? R. R is used because boys is plural. And now our new subject Sundar is singular. therefore r badli navu ilen baribekri a is baribeku got it and after the verb before adjective part what word is there at least is there at least badli navu en baribekli not not barkobeku in comparative and superlative degree at least badli navu en baribeku not baribeku yavaga when speedy sentence begins with some we have to use not instead of at least clear okay Sundar is not as cancelled smart will become in comparative degree smarter will be followed by than is followed by she here pd sentence nodbeku some boys in our school this is what we call subject part subject part anna as it is tandu ellidbekagutte then antar tandidbeku some ee kade bantu andre enagutte some other agutte okay some other boys in our school some other boys in our school dear students I hope this point is clear if this video has helped you in understanding comparative degree please like this video share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel if you haven't so far and with one more interesting video I'd like to meet you all next time till then bye